Does anybody know how wire monk got their name?
Yes? No?
The owner.
Take it easy back there. But basically, a whole bunch of monks were sitting around one day, and they were watching the sheep bounce around up on the mountainside. And they wonder, why do these sheep got so much energy going on? And it's because they let them out in the coffee fields. And they're eating all the beans that are jumping around, so they got this great idea to take those beans and boil them. And that's actually how they got the name the wire monk.
And I went to school with a whole bunch of them too, so.
I was wired.
I felt it, I tried to reach you, just so hot that I melted.